Hey everyone, here I am for today's ride at Goldwater Canyon, which is in Temescal Valley, south of Corona, California. I've never been here at all for any of these trails, and I just started from this residential neighborhood to go up to this trail called the Indian Truck Trail. It's about 7 miles to get up to the mountain range over there, and I'll see if I can hit Goldwater Canyon. And no, it's not the Goldwater Canyon that's in LA. That's another one. Although when I type Goldwater Canyon, it always directs me to one in LA. So this is a double black diamond trail. So I'm gonna check it out and see how it is. So yeah, I did check on the map to see if this trail is open, and I got a lot of mixed reviews from what I've seen online. Most people say that this trail, the Indian Truck Trail, is closed because of the fire that happened around here 2 or 3 years ago. And then others say it reopened. So I'm not sure 100%. I'm here to find out. It looks like the Goldwater Canyon Trail, which is this one, the one in yellow, looks like it's closed because I think the fire closure is still in effect, so thought I would enjoy it, but I'll go back down. But there is the Deleo Bike Park, which is a block or two away from where I parked, so I'm gonna check out there. Yeah, very sandy here, look at this. Oh, you see that? Oh well, that's a bummer, but what can you do? Really nice fire road though. I like it. Bit dusty though. I was trying to find this trail online on the National Forest website, but it didn't provide me a map. It just said restricted access. Well, that sucks. Anyway, we're going to that bike park. Still always good to go down this road. Sandy. Sandy, sandy, sandy. Let me see what over here is. I had a hunch, just a bit of a hunch, that this trail, the Goldwater Canyon Trail, was going to be closed. Just a little bit of a gut feeling. Always have a plan B in mind. My plan B is to go to that bike park, which is about a block or two away. I heard it just opened like a couple months ago, and I haven't hit dirt jumps in a while, so I thought I'd get more practice in to get my jumping right with this bike. I've always ridden dirt jumps with my dirt jumper, but not really much with my mountain bike, so I want to get used to it. It's a lot more involved. Okay. So yeah, we just came back to where we came from. I'll see you guys there. I was trying to find a place to park to get into this bike park, but I tried two different sides to get to it, and I was trying to find online where to park, and it just wasn't clear to me. So I'm gonna try this way and one of these residential neighborhoods. Hopefully I get to it. I did see from far away a couple of guys hitting the jumps, so I'm thinking this is the way. Let's check it out. Oh my god, this is huge. Man, it's bigger in person. Hey, what's up guys? Do you know where to park exactly for this place?
There's a park up top there.
Oh.
There's a parking lot.
Yeah, I'm a little wondering like where you park, you know?
Yeah, it's on that side and you come down that hill.
Oh, I see. Now I know. Looks like there's a pump track right here. I'll check it out.
Too much
want to get at least that second one at the intermediate line by the end of the day. I think I'm getting close. It's been a while since I hit dirt jumps. Getting closer and closer though. Good. I'm glad I did that. I'll work my way up to the third and fourth one here. Got the second one down. I'll have to work to the third one. Try and perfect my second one before I go to the third. At least I got the third one.